With a nod to the harbour's most famous icon and a story of engineering marvel to match, a new arch bridge entrance to Sydney Airport at Mascot has been inched into place. It marks the starting point for the $2.6 billion gateway project, getting drivers to and from the terminals faster.
Just outside Sydney Airport, what looks like a mega Meccano set is being slotted together, an all-Australian steel bridge taking shape. Now for the hard part, sliding it across the Alexandria Canal into place.
That bridge took about 15 days to launch, about 12 metres a day, quite a complex process for an engineer, quite an amazing construction feat to be a part of.
Weighing a whopping 3,500 tonnes, there was no room for error. A second bridge of the same mammoth size has to be inched in alongside it in the coming months. Together, they're wider than the harbour bridge.
This is four lanes wide. Each bridge is four lanes wide.
All that's left now is for crews to lay the road base, and then drivers will be able to use the bridge by the end of the year.
That will make it the new exit from the international terminal, allowing traffic to bypass a pinch point on Airport Drive, forming the starting point for the new Sydney Gateway, due to open in December next year, a network of 19 flyovers taking traffic from the international terminal either into the WestConnex tunnels or back around to the domestic airport.
This will really mean, rather than just a couple of lanes coming into the city, into the airport, we'll be opening up to three or four lanes in places, and that'll really mean travel and traffic moving far more smoothly.
Congestion relief for locals and for visitors, a stunning new entrance to Sydney. At Mascot, Liz Daniels, Nine News.